Assalamualaikum guys, today we came to Radisson Blu for Iftaar.